I like the Me Too movement. It's way overdue. I think that it doesn't mean I agree with everything. I still have some questions about some of the decisions which have been made.
Former President Bill Clinton there talking, giving his thoughts on the Me Too movement with NBC's Today Show's Craig Melvin. And Clinton told Craig that the movement is way overdue. He also talked about his handling of the Monica Lewinsky scandal. Craig joins us live now with more on the conversation with the former president. So, Craig, the president says he supports the Me Too movement, but yet he readily admits he has never personally apologized to Monica Lewinsky. What was his reaction? What was your reaction when he said, well, I've publicly apologized?
Well, the president, as you point out there, Don, they pointed back to that 1998 very public apology from the Oval Office, in which he apologized to his family, apologized to the country, and he apologized to Monica Lewinsky and her family. And President Clinton basically said that public apology should count as his apology to Monica Lewinsky. And when pressed on it during the course of our interview, he indicated that no, he did not, he has not spoken with her privately and doesn't think that she necessarily deserves a private apology. And as you might imagine, the reaction has grown throughout the day. The reaction was swift. We've heard from Monica Lewinsky. She tweeted a short time ago. We'll have that for you coming up tonight on NBC Nightly News and tomorrow morning on Today as well.
All right, so the President Clinton also talking about President Trump. President Trump now having his 500th day in office. What is the former president's reaction and thoughts on the current president's job so far?
Well, he's specifically about the allegations. He told me that he doesn't think that this president has gotten the attention from the media with regards to those women who've accused him of acting improperly, and all of which, by the way, all of those charges President Trump has denied. But President Clinton said that he felt like we had not been, we being the media, had not been as aggressive with this administration as it relates to those charges specifically. He did say, though, on a policy front, that with the upcoming summit in Singapore on June 12th, he thought that we should all be pulling for this to be successful. He spent some time reflecting on his dealings with Kim Jong-un's father, Kim Jong-il, and his efforts back in 94 to try and get what many a president has tried to do since then, which is to get North Korea to give up its nuclear weapons. You know, he didn't spend a lot of time talking about the current administration. In fact, that would be the only time during the course of our interview where he talked about it. We should note, by the way, Don, that all of this conversation with President Clinton, this conversation with James Patterson, we sat down primarily to talk about this new book that's out, The President is Missing. The bulk of our conversation was devoted to this book, James Patterson writing with Bill Clinton for the first time ever. It's already number one on Amazon. But when the conversation turned to Me Too, it sort of took off from there, if you will.
All right. Well, I've gotten to see parts of that interview already, and we're going to air more of it, of course, and I know it's going to be on tonight on NBC Nightly News. And is this weird for you, kind of surreal, that you and I are being so serious on TV right now, having worked together for so many years?
I wasn't going to say anything.
Yeah, I'm
but
like,
yeah, I'm glad you brought
normal
it up.
To
it's
you,
a little
you're
strange.
Being normal. I mean, I just call you Melvin.
It's a little...
Yeah.
You're...
All right,
yes,
Melvin.
There you
we
go.
Got the wrap. You talk too much, as always. Thank you, my friend. Good to see
good
you.
Good to see you.
All
good
right.
To see you, Dodgy.
And again, Melvin, or Craig Melvin, if we're going to be professional here, we'll have more on the Bill Clinton interview tonight on NBC Nightly News. You can catch that starting at 6:30 right here on WIS.